After lists, our next data type is sets. So set is unordered collection of values and type with no duplicate entry, and it is also immutable. It means according to sequences, the name sequence means it is an ordered list. So all three things, strings, tuples and lists, are ordered, but set is an unordered collection of values or items, and they can be any type, but it is necessary in this data type there will be no duplicate entry is possible. It is also immutable, means we can change the elements, the value of elements in any time. And after sets, next data type is mapping. So mapping is also an unordered, and this is mutable. So we can say that we have two data types for unordered, that are sets and mapping, but sets are immutable and mapping data type is unordered and mutable. Dictionaries fall under mapping. So dictionary is also data type, and this is special data type, and it can store any number of Python objects. What they store is a key value pairs which are accessed using keys. So dictionary is enclosed in curly brackets. Okay, so we use curly bracket to assign values in a dictionary. So let's see how to assign values to a dictionary. Opening Python shell. And using dictionaries. For using dictionaries, there are key value, we have to assign key value pairs. So let's assign a dictionary that is like month or any other. So start from months, so month equal to using curly braces, and we have to use key points. That key point is 1, and the value assigned to this key is Jan. Then second key is 2, and value assigned to the key 2 is Feb. Then the key value is three, and value assigned to this key is March. Then we close the curly braces, and when we print, month, we get all the key values and their pairs. there are lots of functions or dictionary methods, then we understand in